Here, we clearly need a vaccine that works in the upper age range because they're most at risk of that. And doing that so that you amp it up so it works in older people and yet you don't have side effects.
So you're a tough guy, like you're really rough guy, just can't get enough guy, just a waste of puff guy. I'm the best.
You know, if we have, you know, 1 in 10,000 side effects, that's, you know, way more, 700,000 you know, people who will suffer from that.
I'm the bad guy. Duh.
Really understanding the safety at gigantic scale across all age ranges, you know, pregnant, male, female, undernourished, existing comorbidities, it's very, very hard. And that actual decision of, okay, let's go and give this vaccine to the entire world, governments will have to be involved because there will be some risk and indemnification needed before that can be decided on.
I'm the bad guy. Duh.